This is Hemin and welcome to another new video. Today it is a beautiful sunny Wednesday and I just started a new Patreon project because next week it'll be June. So at the moment I'm trying to prioritize the Patreon project and making content. After then, later afternoon, if I have some time, I continue the short project. Also after dinner, if I feel like I didn't do certain amount of that work, it's mainly because I get distracted too easily And when I concentrate on one job, one task, it is hard to stop working the job to do the next stuff that I really, really need to do. I would try to do better next day, like knowing when I had to stop. But most of the time, I ended up repeating this routine.